Hi there. In this video, we'll be discussing how to add a Kaltura quiz to Blackboard. If you haven't used Kaltura before, it's a tool that allows you to add quiz questions to video media. The first thing we have to do is create the quiz in Kaltura. To get to Kaltura, we go to Technology Services, ts.vcu.edu, click Ask It, go to K is for Kaltura, log into Kaltura. And then once we do that, we do have to click on login one more time. And when you see your name up here in the right corner, you know you've successfully logged in. From there, I'm going to simply click on my name, go to My Media, and this will display all of the videos that you've created. Select the one that you would like to add a quiz to by simply clicking the pencil icon next to that video, which of course means edit. And then it will pull up your video and you just want to click on Launch Editor. From there, you want to come over to this bar on the left and select the button that looks like a cube for quiz. From there, we want to click this Start button. And what that does is make a copy of your media, and it will change the name so it has the word quiz at the end so you know which one is the original and which one is actually the quiz. From there, you'll see this timeline down at the bottom, and at any point you can drag the cursor to any particular point in the video where you would like to add a quiz question. You can also click play so you can watch your video, and you could pause it at any point that you want to add a question. So let's say I want to add a question here. I'll simply click Add a Question. From here, you can see the different types of questions you can create. So you simply select whichever one you would like to create. And then this editor comes up where you can enter in the question and the correct answers. And you can also add additional answers if you would like. So I'm going to go ahead and enter in my question. So you can see here, green means that's the correct answer. If I wanted to move this around so it's not at the top, I would just click and drag on the side. And then I click Save. From there, you can see on my timeline down here, there's a box that's popped up that, of course, is the quiz question that I just created it. So if I needed to go back and edit it, I could simply click on that icon there. So from here, I can simply continue editing my quiz. I can drag the timeline along to wherever point I want to go ahead and add another question. Or I could just simply click the play button and listen to it playback and add questions as I go. Either way, when I'm done, I'll just click done. All right, so now I've created my video quiz in Kaltura and I need to navigate now to Blackboard. In Blackboard, I'm going to find wherever it is that I want to create that Kaltura quiz and click to that place. Then I'm going to go to Assessments and Kaltura Video Quiz. From here, I'll see all of the quizzes that I've created in Kaltura, and then next to the one that I would like to use, I will simply click Select. This is where I need to fill out the information about my quiz, so give it a title, email quiz, description if you want. You can set the dates for when you want it to display, and give it a points value. From there, once you have all that set up, click Submit. From there, you should see that the quiz has popped up in your Blackboard site. The last thing we need to do is take a look at where this shows up in your gradebook. So over on the left-hand side, if you navigate to Course Management, go to Grade Center, Full Grade Center. So if you take a look at your gradebook, if you have properly set up your Kaltura quiz, it should automatically show up in your Grade Center. Here I have my email quiz. So that means when students take that Kaltura quiz and they answer the questions that I've put into that quiz, it will then show up in my gradebook for a grade. And that's really everything you need to know about creating a Kaltura quiz for Blackboard.